Very warm welcome to the outcome of the day, and this IOTA with ticker symbol MIOTA, and it is ranked number 21 in CoinMarketCap. It has a little bit more than $800 million market cap and is trading more or less 29 cents, and I would like to pick some coins up on BBOD and .io platform. And here there is a daily chart of in tradingview.com, and as you can see, it doubled already since the low of 2020, and is now trading around $31, $32 with a resistance area. Now retracing a little bit, but I think this is just a warming up for the next rally, next leg upside to the 40 cents, 50 cents even. So maybe it's on the table. 100% rise again. However, of course, you have to be careful not to step in too early, but also not too late. And 20 cents, dollar cents, that is quite a strong support area after the breakout. And take a look on the hourly charts. There we see even on a higher level, 28 cents. So I would like to take a chance with the platform BBOD for 50 bucks. I would like to pick some coins up. And it's now trading around 29 cents. And I would like to put it here. There's something wrong. I don't know what went wrong, but anyway. It is here. Total amount in TUSD value. I would like to do something for 50 bucks now. And with the price of 11. That's nice in the middle. Here it is. There it is. There you see on the green, there is a order filled, not order filled, order placed. The 13 offer is now there with 18, 15. And I hope that the market will fill, will trade soon. But the last trade is 11. So I think there is order history. Trade history, not yet. IOTA, okay, there is a quantity. It is being filled little by little, as you can see. You see here at BBOD a minus sign in front of the commission. That means that as a maker, you get the rebate. So that's pretty cool. And I'm just waiting still for the fill. But if I take a look in my positions, IOT. That is only for a value of $23, $23 in total, waiting for a fill, but the 0.2912 offer is still there. The bid is me, not 0.2911. Now it's totally filled, and here it is at around 50 bucks, as you can see. Totally filled now. It's nice. So I would like to conclude with this trade. Of course, it is also good to put a limit order directly. But there is a quantity. Yeah, I would like to do the quantity in a later stage. Yeah, 17. Here it is, 17. So what I would like to do is a limit order for 17 for the half, for instance, 8.5. Quantity. I'd like to fill this out. 8.5 is not possible, of course. It has to be full numbers. So we would like to put 8, for instance, or 9. And then for the 32 dollar cents, more or less, if it's possible. Yeah, 32 is the first target, but for this first target, is very short term, of course. When we take a look at the higher price, is 39. So it's around 35 cents, also a resistance area. That's a nice take profit. So what you can do is every third of position. Just put take profit there and wait until the fill, and of course put the stop loss if you wish below $0.26, for instance, or even lower if you would like to give a little bit more space. If you would like to see more altcoins over the day, go to cryptoacademy.nl. I wish you good luck. Hasta la vista. Bye bye.